Japan's leadership, we've already delivered progress on the G7 agenda this year, and I'm looking forward to our meetings in the days ahead.